Hey guys, it's Jess, and today I wanted to share with you how I ended up organizing my important documents and paperwork so that they're easily accessible to me and my husband throughout the years. When my husband and I first moved into our new home, we didn't bring a ton of paperwork with us, but we are going to need to save quite a bit of paperwork that's really going to be important and that we may need to pull from in the next couple of years. Since we bought a new home, we needed to save all of our home documents, as well as any manuals or warranties that we may have received for various appliances. All right, so here is the stack of papers that I need to go ahead and organize. It's not a ton, but this was taking up space in our hall closet on one of our shelves in there, and I knew that I didn't want everything just piled in there. I wanted something that was a bit nicer that could possibly sit out and just an easy place where I could go grab anything that I needed. In the past, when I was single and living on my own, I used to have everything, all of my important papers, organized in a accordion file folder, just like this one. It was a lot bigger though. And I used to have everything in there. It was kind of falling apart. I didn't want to keep that anymore. And I wanted something that would fit in with our home decor a lot easier. We have some pretty important papers here, right? Like from when we bought the house, and I just wanna make sure we have a spot and we always know where everything important is. One day while I was at Target, I actually found this black file folder box. And it is this metal box with gold accents here. I can't remember the exact price on it, but it was less than $10. I think we got it on sale too, but I'm pretty sure they still have them there. This is from the Project 62 brand. It looks pretty classy, so even if it's just sitting out on top of one of our desks or on a shelf in our office, it's gonna look really good in there. It's not gonna look just like a crappy accordion folder. Nothing against accordion file folders if that's where you house all your important papers. Since we have merged households and now there are two of us instead of just me by myself, I thought this is gonna fit us a lot better. We're probably gonna have a lot more paperwork that we do need to store and save, especially when it comes to house paperwork. We bought our first home recently, and so that's all gonna go in here, and then I'll know where to reference it whenever I need it. So a couple of other things that I ended up getting, I got these reinforced file folders. These I just ordered off of Amazon. I wanted them in the color black to match, of course, but they didn't have black when I was at Target. Comes with everything that you need, labels and everything in here. So I just got a pack of, I think it's 25 of these. I know 25 probably won't end up fitting in there with all the papers that we're gonna house in here. But yep, these are just your typical hanging file folders. So while these work, there is one slight problem that I have with them. They have white tabs here. And as you guys can see, our hanging file folder has gold accents, and that is something that is going to bug the crap out of me. Secretly, I'm a perfectionist and I want to have good design and everything, and so that's gonna bother me. I actually have a marker, a gold tipped permanent marker, that I'm gonna try and color these on. If that doesn't work, I can always paint them. I have some gold paint. So whenever we set the file folder in here, you're not gonna see the white against the gold. I also got these file folders, these assorted pattern file folders. I got these from Target as well. And I know for like house stuff, we might have a big hanging folder for that, but inside of there, we might need to separate a couple of things out. So I thought that's gonna be the easiest way to organize. I really like this gold on black pattern. As you can see, it's got these little gold cross plus signs here. I might actually use some of these on my desk to file away incoming paperwork and stuff like that. So these might actually sit out. I might use kind of the other black and gold ones or the white and gold ones inside. But we're gonna see. I'm not sure how much paperwork we're actually gonna need to sort like that. Another thing that I picked up from Target, this Oxford note card zip pocket. This tiny blue accordion folder is what I was using for all of my coupons. At this stage in my life, I don't use that many coupons, like cutout coupons anymore. There's a lot of coupons that I end up using online, or I will download them onto my phone and use them in the store. In this pile of basically, it's not junk, it's important stuff, but in this pile, we have some coupons. Like we have a 20
dollar off at Lowe's. We have an at home coupon here. I took the sticker off for you guys, but it's just a one pocket, basically reusable baggie here. And inside it has these note cards. I'm planning on using these note cards for something else. I do think this is really good, like if you're in school or something. But for now, all that I'm gonna do is put any, I guess, gift cards or coupons that we have down in here. We don't really have that many, like I said, at this stage in our lives. So if you are a regular couponer or you hoard a lot of coupons, something like this might work a lot better for you. More of the accordion type file. I used to use this to house my coupons, but I think I'm actually going to use this more for my lessons at this point in time. I teach music lessons and I have a couple of games for the kids that use like really small kind of index cards. And so I think I'm going to put those in here and sort them out instead. I used to have everything sorted by category, like meat, food, produce, dairy, little various things like that. If you have a lot of coupons, an accordion folder that's a smaller size like this might fit you a bit better. So this also came from Target as well. I think it was maybe $2 max, and you can actually write on this little section right here. I don't know if it erases or not, but you can write on there and basically explain what's inside. So I'll probably write coupons and gift cards up there. For now, I'm gonna go ahead and get everything sorted, see if I can file all this paperwork away in here, and I'll show you guys what it looks like at the end. All right, you guys, everything is filed and put away. I went ahead and labeled everything. Here we have all of our mortgage documents, anything that we might receive from the banks, medical stuff. We receive a lot of AT&T stuff. We typically like to get all of our bills through email. It's a little bit easier for us to read those, but we like to have our mortgage bills sent to our house just so we can see that every single month. We also have a miscellaneous. We also have a house documents folder. This houses any important information we might need to reference for our home. And then I also have a section for manuals, and this includes like warranties and stuff like that. I have a few empty file folders back here. I ended up not needing these little folders to separate things out with quite yet, but I'm assuming in the future I will. So I went ahead and just stacked those back here in the back, so whenever I need to reference them, I can. Unfortunately, we have basically this big document. It's kind of gross, it needs to be cleaned off. This big document holder from when we actually signed paperwork for our house. The paper that is in here is not your typical like letter sized paper. Unfortunately, this will not fit in our nice, beautiful filing folder cabinet thing we have here. So this, I'm actually just gonna, oh, you can see the dog hair floating around off of this thing, but I'm actually just gonna find a place to stick this. We have some more places where we can file some stuff away in one of our closets in the office. I did set aside three of these little folders that are so cute. They've got the little tiny gold plus cross signs on here. I'm actually gonna leave these sitting out on top of one of our desks in the office. We have plans to redo and redecorate our office next, and we're gonna make a mega desk, I think, hoping, fingers crossed, we can do that. I'm gonna have something that's sitting on top of the desk that can hold basically just these three little file folders. And in here, what I plan on doing is any documents that we need to pay, I'll just write up on the top, you know, we have to pay those. So that might be any medical expenses that come through that we haven't paid yet. I'm gonna go ahead and place in one of these. In the second one, I plan on placing documents that we just haven't looked at. So if we get a bunch of mail and I do not have time to open it up and file it away, I'm honestly just gonna stick it in here to reference and go ahead and file away at a later date and time. Here in the last one, what I'll do is anything that we might need to look at in the future, we'll file away in here. So all I need to do with these is just get a little holder for these. There are a few options online that I've seen. I know there's some at Target. I'm sure there's some other places as well, but we'll just get something like that to sit on top of the desk. That way we know what stuff we've looked through. Clearly this is all the stuff that we have filed away. We've definitely looked through that, and then anything that's in here is stuff that we need to kind of deal with throughout the week. My plan for this is to kind of go through this box probably once a year and shred anything that we just don't need anymore. So say any bills that we have paid off, but anything that's over a year old, if it's just a bill that we've paid, I'm gonna go ahead and shred that. The final thing that I did over here, I put all of our coupons and our gift cards in this tiny, nice little pouch here. We'll probably keep this downstairs in our kitchen area. I think this is a great way to organize all of your important documents, and it looks nice. It looks beautiful. You don't want to sacrifice, you know, beauty and having a cool looking house just because you have to keep documents. I think this looks pretty cool. It's going to look really great in our office, so I'm excited to show you where it's going to go.
Thanks, guys, for watching. If you liked this video, definitely hit that like button down below and also hit subscribe if you're looking to see more videos on how to keep your life organized.